Hey guys, it's me, and today we're cooking with Haley. First off, I want to give a big shout out to Bro from Nerdy Nummies because she's inspired me to make this cake. So check her video down here and go check out her book. You should set your oven to 350 degrees. The things you need are some red Airheads, green Airheads. Wait, this is not in the show. Yellow Laffy Taffys. You need your yellow cake mix and your brownie cake mix, cooking spray, and some seeds to go on top. 5 eggs, buttercream icing, and we got some brown food coloring to make it look more like a hamburger. Now on to the hardware. You need something to level your cake, a large mixing bowl, 2.5-quart glass bowl, make sure it's oven safe, an 8-inch cake pan, and last but not least, spatulas. Let's get started. Yeah. Oops, don't forget your whisk. You will need to combine cake mix, some water, and 3 eggs.
It's so weird.
Go. Go! Go in there. There. All clean. Done with that. Eggs. It was so fluffy. Let's do this.
It's like weird. The eggs are not getting smushed.
It's like rose looking. It's all mixed up. Now what you're gonna do is you're gonna spray each pan with Pam. Then you're gonna split your cake batter into the 2 pans. While that's cooking, we are gonna color our icing. Now that the frosting's all mixed up, we wait for our cake. As you can see, we are letting our cakes cool. And we did the same thing with the brownie cake. And we're gonna make it the brownie cake. Meat patty. And yeah, and we did the eggs, the water, and the mixing. So the brownie's in the oven, and the cakes are cooled, so my dad is going to level the cakes. Because I ate them. Now we are going to do the frosting.
Oh, big clump.
Good, nice. Go. Go down there. There. Is ready and it looks very nice, but the one of the tricks we got from Ro is to put your fingers down on it so it looks like the more patty, like meat patty, like that and that. So now we have our patty on our bun. Now we gotta start decorating. So
this is the dangerous part. Get ready.
Go. We did it! It looks perfect. It looks like a real frosting! So we are going to make lettuce out of green airheads and a circular cutter. And all we're gonna do is just push it down and twist it, and then we're gonna bend it. So it looks like, yeah. Looks, oh, just like that, and you go all the way around. So you're done with the lettuce, as you can see. And now, we are moving on to the tomatoes. Yay! We're gonna use a bigger cutter to cut out red. So next, we are going to make the cheese. Okay, so
this is done.
No!
Our fun is done, guys! Our fun is done!
So if you wanna see a pro do it, go and check Rose's video out. And tell her Haley sent you.